Arterial blockages are all too common in America. They run hand in hand with our most common killer, heart disease. But now there is a new weapon in the fight against these blockages that is only recently being used in our community. In a moment, we'll tell you about this new procedure and meet a physician who is using it.
East Jefferson General Hospital presents Healthy Lifestyles.
Welcome to Healthy Lifestyles. I'm Ramona Tyler, and my guest today is Dr. Henry Pratis of East Jefferson General Hospital. Dr. Pratis, arterial blockage is extremely common, isn't it?
Yes, it is. It's a condition that affects about 12 million Americans a year. Unfortunately, only about 2.5% of those are truly diagnosed with arterial disease, and about 4% of those get on to treatment of that disease.
And what are some of the more common treatments for this condition?
Well, depending on the severity of the disease, it can be treated with medication and lifestyle modification sometimes, smoking cessation, that type of thing. In addition, we have more aggressive treatments for more severe disease, such as stents and angioplasty, atherectomy, or all the way up to bypass if needed.
But now you also have the Diamondback. Tell us about the Diamondback and how it works.
This is the Diamondback. It's a device that is relatively new. We have it here at East Jefferson, and it allows us to treat less invasively hard arterial blockages. It allows us to sand down the calcium in the wall of the vessel without injuring the vessel wall, which is more compliant and moves out of the way of the sander.
And who is a good candidate for this procedure?
Virtually all patients that have a severe form of arterial disease, particularly patients with diabetes and renal failure who have the most aggressive form of this disease and a lot of calcium in the blockages in their vessel walls.
Thank you, Dr. Pratis. This is just one of the many instances where East Jefferson General Hospital systems and physicians are combining to bring you the very latest treatments to our community. Thanks for watching.